you thought I wouldn't shine like this. They know I took my time with the shit. Diamonds on my neck, I'm blinding with the wrist. Hey, it feels good when you make it from nothing. I grind like that, so I can shine like this. Them diamonds on my wrist.
Yo, I have some exciting news right now. So this is something that I found interesting. I was just digging around doing some research and I found something that's very interesting. So basically, we were talking earlier about how we could potentially have Naruto, One Piece, we could have some Disney characters in the game eventually at one point. Like, so they're asking you all to vote, and people were asking, yo, like, is this serious? Can they actually do that? Like, is this legal? Are they gonna get sued too? The first thing I want to address is no, they're definitely not gonna get sued. They definitely do everything that they do legally, and that's actually what this video is about. Like, something that really cool that I just actually found out right now is that they're partnered already with Disney. Yes, Tencent, the owner of Arena of Valor, yo. They changed the name so much, I be having to think twice, like, yo, what's the name this time? And if you don't know, Arena of Valor is Strike of Kings. It's Strike of Kings, it's King of Glory, it's Garena ROV, it's Garena Lian Quan, it's all of those names. So yeah, they changed the names a lot. But yeah, they're already freaking partnered with Disney. They have that partnership going already, but it's not for the gaming aspect of their business. They have some type of streaming service, I believe, so they're partnered with Disney for that already. And that's great, because that means that if they want to partner with Disney for their game, all they have to do is hit up their contact at Disney, because they already have a contact at Disney, and just be like, yo, we want some heroes in our game. What can you do for us? How much is it going to cost extra for you to add this onto our plan that we have with you already? And that's basically it. It's like calling up your cell phone company and adding another plan or something. Like, it's that simple for them, because they already have that contact. And then this article was actually posted in 2013. I'm gonna link this article down below so you all can actually see it and read it for yourself. But yeah, this was posted in 2013. So they have years of history with Disney. They have years of history with some of these bigger companies. And obviously, when it comes down to the anime and stuff, this company is actually based in the area, in the regions where these companies are. Like, all the anime companies, that's where these guys live at. They all live around each other, I think. I don't know. I don't want to sit here and just group everybody together. I don't mean no disrespect by that, but I mean, like, y'all know what I mean. It's just going to sound more and more racist as I continue. I'm just dumb. Like, I'm not racist, all right? But yeah, anyway, man, I just found it interesting that we have a company that already has this license with Disney. So yeah, I just wanted to let you all know that, yeah, this is 100% legit. They could potentially put these heroes in the game. They already have relationships like this. And yeah, I found this. I was like, wow, they've been grinding with this company since 2013. Like, this was reported in 2013. We don't know how long they had a partnership with Disney even before 2013. So yeah, this is crazy. Because you could definitely see some of those heroes that Disney owned. Like, what Disney hero? Because I think that Disney actually owns Marvel, doesn't it? Disney owns Marvel, if I'm correct. And that means, because the picture that they're showing on this article is obviously Marvel, a Marvel picture here. So it's all these Marvel characters. And I'm pretty sure Disney owns Marvel. So that means that all these, like Iron Man, the Hulk, Captain America, Thor, all of these heroes that we see in these in the Marvel movies, that means that they could have a deal with them already. Like, they could have a deal going on with them. And that's actually what we see in the picture here. Like, they said it has something to do with their movie. So Tencent's current deal, it has something to do with their movie. So I'm thinking that it allows them to stream their movies. And if it allows them to stream their movies, they already have some type of partnership that might even include the characters. I don't know, maybe it's just the movie and the streaming side of things, maybe it's going to be something completely different as far as a deal for the gaming. But either way, this shows that they do have these connections with them. So I think that this is really cool. I just wanted to share that with you all. Let me know what you all think about it in the comment section. Let's have a discussion, because we know that they have this partnership and they have this relationship already. What I want to do in this comment section is actually write down below what Marvel heroes you would want to see in the game. What Marvel characters, what other Disney characters, like, what Disney characters would you want to see in the game? Write that down below. I definitely want to hear that, because we saw a lot of anime earlier, and don't get me wrong, I like a lot of anime, so I would want to see a lot of anime characters in there. Even something that they didn't say, like Fairy Tail was one that was brought up, one of my favorite shows ever. Maybe Death Note, I don't know. Yeah, I could see Death Note. You have freaking L just sitting here analyzing stuff, destroying people, reading his little book or whatever. Nah, that's just the wrong guy. But anyway, yeah, you know what I mean. But yeah, Let me know down in the comment section what Marvel heroes you would want to see and what Disney heroes you would want to see. And yeah, let me know your thoughts on this. Make sure you drop that thumbs up, and I'm going to catch y'all on the next one, man. Peace out.
Don't forget about me. This bigger than money, this bigger than fame. Remember everything that I did to get where I'm at. Please don't take it from me. Said I wouldn't change. I'm still the same and they love it. You can hate me or love it, but I bet you remember. I bet you remember. Remember my name.